laying in a motherfucker bedclothes. I was standing on, I was staying at the house on the 25th. Goddamn it, when I made that motherfucking song, I fucked around. I was making money out the motherfucking house. Bye, bye, bye. I made $1,000 in a motherfucker bedclothes. And goddamn it, she wrote that shit down. And to this day, goddamn it, she. Yeah. But off top though, like, comment, subscribe. J5J, man. You know what I'm saying? Shit, I'm grateful. Me, I'm grateful to do this here. You know what I'm saying? I'm grateful. I'm very grateful. It's a blessing to be doing this, and it's a blessing to be here. You know, because we all could be somewhere else, doing something else, doing some stupid ass shit, fucking with some stupid ass niggas on some stupid ass shit.
What a sucker.
But I am grateful for the things I do have and the things I don't have, because what I do have is my accomplishments of God giving me for my work ethic that I put in of doing it. And the things I don't have, I have no control of them, because I must either A, don't need it, or it had to go to make me a better person, you know. But sometimes, man, you can hold on and have something at the same time, and, you know, it can be blocking some other shit, in the way of some other shit, just lining up, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, so it's real, for real. It's just, you gotta be grateful, man, you know what I'm saying? Do to others what they do to you. Saying, nigga hating on you, man, you ain't gotta hate.
Made a grand in my bed, Clyde.
Let's get it. Let's get it. What's happening? I'm back. Another one, baby. Another one. Vincent, we gotta be grateful. Back to grateful. Topic of the day is grateful. Pussy ass niggas will piss you off, man. Pussy ass niggas make a real nigga hate them. You feel what I'm saying? And I'm just saying, man, that's how pussy ass niggas do, man. You know, they ungrateful ass niggas, man. Ungrateful ass niggas, man. It's crazy. You break your back, your neck, your leg for a nigga, man, and the nigga still won't. Shit, you feel what I'm saying, man? So, yeah, it's crazy. Man, what it's like being from the hood, man? It's a grateful thing. I'm grateful that I came up in the hood, where I'm from. You know what I'm saying? I'm born and raised in Little Rock. You know what I'm saying? And I raised up on 25th. You know what I'm saying? It's a good thing I grew up on 25th, you know what I'm saying? Nothing bad. Ain't no bad shit happen, but shit, that comes to territory. And the people you hang with, but at the same time, man, there's some good people that you hang with, man. It's just dumb shit happen, you know what I'm saying? But shit, that would make us brothers. And I'm glad that we all had to go through what we had to go through to make us men to this day. And I'm grateful that became the person that I became to this day. And yeah, man, if I could change anything, I wouldn't change shit. I keep it like it is, you know what I'm saying? Because it's a beautiful life that I got. It's a blessing. It's, you know, it's a whole, man, just grateful, man. grateful to have a family, big family. Eight kids. You know what I'm saying? I'm grateful to have eight kids in my life. You know, and a granddaughter. Yeah, I don't even look that old. Yeah, I'm grateful to have a granddaughter, kids. You know, and yeah, man. J5J, man. Shit, let's get this party started, baby. I ain't gonna hold you long. Shit. Hell yeah. Shit, I just wanna goddamn shit, talk shit, swallow spit, and tell you about these whole ass niggas that's ungrateful. You know what I'm saying? And ungrateful as is shit. It's just, it's a lot of shit that motherfucker that's goddamn trying to play a nigga. But shit, a nigga gonna stand motherfucker. Nigga gonna stand tall, motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? Nigga gonna stand tall. And that's what he gonna do. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, you know what I'm saying? So, where do we start, man? What's going on in the news today, man? Let's get them and shit open this tab back up, man. Figure out what's going on in the news today. Cause shit crazy in the motherfucker. City, man. That's grateful to have motherfucker goddamn and shit law enforcement and shit. Niggas goddamn and shit. Yeah, man, them niggas that man, they ain't. He's real in the field, man. He's real in the field, man. We gotta figure some shit out in life, man. Yeah, though, man. This motherfucker goddamn and shit. Podcast, man. Motherfucking J5J, man. Made a grand in my bed, close podcast. You know what I'm saying? Shit, it's real in the motherfucking field, man. We just talking about a bunch of shit that's grateful and ungrateful. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. So, man, I tell you. But back to what I was saying. I'm grateful, man. I'm grateful to be here, man. You know? Shit, you know? Big boy moves, man. You know, big boy moves, big boy thoughts. Shit, make your next move your best move. Make your best move your next move. You know what I'm saying? So, shit. You got to. But shit. Back to what I was saying, baby. I was born and raised and got that Little Rock, Arkansas. 25th, baby. You know what I'm saying? That's how we were raised, baby. We were raised up on five, baby. That's J5J, baby. You know what I'm saying? And, yeah, man, we used to get that shit. We some hard-ass niggas. You know what I'm saying? Hard-ass niggas, man. Niggas got that, well, we used to be hard-ass like a motherfucker. But shit. I'm grateful to have the brothers that I had in my life, man. Call them my hard-head brothers, you know what I'm saying? Shit, we used to get them shit. Rob still, but we didn't kill. Rob still got them to do bad-ass shit, stupid-ass shit, you know what I'm saying? But, shit, we still got them shit. We're still doing our thing, though. We're still doing our thizzle for shizzle. I'm fine. Shit. I'm just grateful to goddamn shit. To be here, though, man. Been through a lot of motherfucking shootouts, you know what I'm saying? And, yeah, I've been through a lot of shootouts. You know, dumb shit, fights. Shit was crazy, man. But that shit was cool, though. Shit was fun, motherfucker, when I'm first doing it. It was for hard-headed ass niggas. we some hard head ass niggas though, man. Yeah, we were hard head. We didn't give a fuck. You know what I'm saying? We didn't give a fuck. And then we got that shit. Fuck up some shit. Goddamn, I don't give a fuck. But we were grateful that we could fuck up some shit. And then we were grateful that we didn't get locked up for the shit that we fucked up. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, yeah. So, man, they say Angie Stone, goddammit, that was the day of birthday, man. Happy birthday. Happy birthday, Angie Stone. You know what I'm saying? Happy birthday.
Listen, it's grateful to say that I could say that. Never met her in my life, but you know what I'm saying? I heard it was her birthday today. You know what I'm saying? Hey, enjoy it. You know what I'm saying? Don't do what you did last year because you did something that you didn't do the year before that. So that this year, man, shit, sit back, man. Shit. Watch some TV. Hell yeah. But yeah, man.
Yesterday to them punk ass Bills. To the punk ass Bills. Fuck y'all gonna lose yesterday to some Bills. Y'all been kicking motherfucking ass all motherfucking year. Kicking ass. Man, look, twos and threes that you'll miss, we ain't worried about those. But been kicking ass. Kicking ass. We're grateful for that. Been kicking ass when we were kicking ass. You know what I'm saying? We were kicking ass. We were kicking ass. You know, we were kicking big ass. We were kicking big boy nigga ass. You know what I'm saying? We ain't give a fuck. Shit. It's them Cowboys. How about it? Shit. Yeah. Yeah. But I can't. I don't know. I don't know what went on. I don't know what went on. It just went left. It just, goddamn it, goddamn it, goddamn it. Shit. Still going to the Super Bowl. We'll fuck around and get that motherfucking ring. We'll get that ring. Yeah, that's what we're going for, baby. Hell yeah. Shit. Hell yeah. Man. What I think about that Puff Daddy nigga, man. That Puff Daddy nigga. I don't fuck with him, man, you know what I'm saying? I don't fuck with Puff like that, you know what I'm saying? I was more like a Tupac dude. I listen to Pop more than I listen to Puff. Big, I really did. On them songs I listened to Big was the ones he put on the radio. He ain't had no choice. The radio would play the shit out of that motherfucker, but I was more like a Pop guy, you know what I'm saying? And, man, Puff Daddy got that shit, man. Man, they locked up. Bill and the Kells. Shit, you might as well get the Diddy. Bill, Kell, Diddy. Diddy, Kells, Bill, whatever that shit, however you want to put it, that's how it should go. Shit, you gonna lock this up, man, lock this nigga up. Shit, go get his ass. Shit. Cause look, fuck you, bro. Bitch go tell her. God damn it. He was doing all this other shit, but this nigga here gonna fuck around and get a bitch $30 million, however how many millions that the motherfucker got, and goddamn shit, he ain't heard shit up. Shit. Hell, I could've did that shit to goddamn Kales and Bill. Shit, Bill could've paid him, Kales could've paid him. Motherfucker, that shit, that they wasn't going. They was standing on business. But they don't want to stand on business with Puff. Fuck that shit. Fuck that shit. I don't even drink Ciroc. I don't even drink Ciroc any goddamn way. know what I'm saying? Shit. And I ain't no bad boy. Shit. Goddamn shit. But I did make a grand in my bedclothes, though. Yes, I did. I did do that. Motherfucking grand in my motherfucking bedclothes. I was staying at the house on the 25th. Goddamn it, when I made that motherfucking song, I fucked around. I was making money out the motherfucking house. Bah, bah, bah. I made a grand in my motherfucking bedclothes. And goddamn it, shit. Wrote that shit down. And to this day, goddamn it, shit. Hustle Hound Entertainment. Shit. You feel me? Yeah, yeah. Shout out to my boy Bobby, aka Big Meaty, Big Meatloaf. You know what I'm saying? Old Bobby Richardson. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna get a bit of help. We'll chop and talk. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna get a lot of people up in here. Just Sports down there in Florida. Shout out to Just Sports down there in Florida. Yes, yes, Just Sports. J-E-S. Just, yeah, J-E-S Sports in Fort Lauderdale. It might be in Fort Lauderdale, it might be in Miami, but I know it's in one of them two here. It might be in both of them. You know what I'm saying? It's one of them, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, shout out to Just Sports. And hey man, we can get that sponsor. The Just Sports sponsor. Shit. Yeah, yeah, be nice. Be nice. It'll be nice. See, but yeah, man, we just got that vibe in this thing, man. Shout out to the Vibe Brothers. Shout out to goddamn shit. TP. Shout out to goddamn shit. Mario Perception. Shout out to goddamn. I might be saying it wrong, but shout out to Mario Perception. Shout out to goddamn shit. Coach Turner. Shout out to Meeks. Shout out to my wife. Shout out to my kids. Shout out to everybody that didn't mention your name. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Just keep the party staring up, you know what I'm saying? Instead of cooking, you know what I'm saying? Instead of cooking. Instead of cooking like a mug, you know what I'm saying? And, man, we chilling like a villain, man. It's a blessing, man. We just talk about any goddamn thing, man. Made a grand in my bedclothes, goddamn it, shit, moving that high. Goddamn it, this shit. Now, goddamn it, shit, man. I can make a band in my bedclothes, talking that shit. You know what I'm saying? See, it's goddamn it, it's mind over matter. If you don't mind, it don't matter. But if you mind, it do matter. And guess what? I mind and it matter. And this was the goddamn it platter. You know what I'm saying? Staying focused. Staying out the way, being grateful for the things that's going on, man, you can't lose, man. Having God first, man, you can't lose at all, man. How could you lose? Shit. How could you lose? You can't lose. Shit. But you gotta put the work first. Put the work first, the rest of the shit come tumbling down. You feel what I'm saying? Shit. Yes, sir. And, yeah. So, you know what I'm saying, man? Who out there got them 88s? The Monte Carlo. Who got them 88s, the 84, I mean, them 85, the 85, 86? Between 86 and 88, who got them MCs out there, man? I know y'all got them MCs chopping. Shit, I'm chopping. I know y'all chopping. Shit, man, them motherfuckers from Ice Cars, though. But these niggas here, boy, they going stupid. Nigga put that last goddamn shit. Cadillac motors in them motherfucker, goddamn shit. Them bitches got. shit. Niggas got that man. Ooh, we like raw sight, got that man shit. It's too easy. Fuck that. Fuck that. Let me get that man shit. Let me pin pinch and got that man shit. Walk it down. Shit. Ooh, we just no bird can shit on this motherfucking $10,000 paint job. Shit, when you drive. I'm just saying, shit, fuck that. That bitch gonna get a goddamn 2,500 painting, goddamn, we call it the motherfucking day. Shit, might not even get that. Shit, I'm gonna ride that bitch like it is for a while. Enjoy that motherfucker, shit. Get high in the motherfucker, that motherfucker, shit. But yeah. But that boy Ross Fool, bro. That new album, though, him and McMill. You know, I got some nice little songs on it though. Shit, you know. They are. I ain't mad at it. And hell yeah, man, we got that shit. This. Made a grand in my bed clothes, baby, you know what I'm saying? Man, it's real in the field, man. Shit. See, this is what I do, man. This is what I do. Let me tell you what I do. Put you one of these, roll you one of these. The runts. Pink runs, them black runs, whatever runs you want to roll, roll it. Man, set you up some shit, man. Just goddamn it, go at it. It ain't gonna jump off the top. It might not. If it do, it don't. You know what I'm saying? But hey, as long as you do, you like my son told me, man. My son told me. He told me that today. I told him about the little podcast. He was like, yeah, pops, though, that's how I did. I was like, man, I ain't rich yet, but shit. He said, shit, be amazed, Pops, but Pops, you keep it, goddamn it, just keep doing something about it, and goddamn it, shit, in time, that shit go, I see you show right, son, and I appreciate my son for that, you know what I'm saying? If y'all don't know, but y'all do know, because you know me, shit, Jamari Smith, hey, shit, Jamari Smith, yeah, he graduated next year, too, yeah, I ain't got that Bentley for, but I got that Bentley body. You know? The boy that I got that shit. But yeah, though, congratulations on that, man. Congratulations. And I think I'm grateful to have them get some kids, man. You know what I'm saying? Kids gonna be kids, man. You know, that's just how kids is. Kids gonna be kids at the same time. You still gotta got that shit, put it on their ass, but at the same time, kids gonna be kids, man. I was kids, you know what I'm saying? I was a kid at one time, running the motherfucking streets, nigga. Getting kicked out of school, goddamn shit, third grade and shit, man. Hell, shit. I knew I was a bad motherfucker. Shit, my mama was a single parent, man, so shit. Hey, I'm just thankful for the kids that's not acting the fool, walking with them drapes, goddamn it, keeping a pistol on them, but still, goddamn it, shit. You know what I'm saying? I'm grateful to talk about the kids that's actually doing right by them and their parents. Versus respect, self-respect. You got self-respect, you got respect for each and every person that you see until it's disrespect. First is respect for self, respect for others, until it's disrespect to all. You feel me? However you want to put it, you know, just know that's how life is, you know what I'm saying? They put all this shit in our face to goddamn it, shit. They put all this shit in our face to make us see, goddamn it, shit, I want this, I want that, I need this, I gotta have that, shit. But at the same time, shit, you can get that, but just know how to get it when you get it. And goddamn it, shit, enjoy it, you know what I'm saying? Because shit, some shit you just can get, and shit, man, you be like, fuck it. You be like, damn, man. A couple of years later, you be like, damn, man, I had that. I ain't even get to enjoy it like I wanted to. But now as a man, I get to goddamn shit slow on this shit. Because when I was young, five, I'm buying this, buying that. Goddamn shit, buy a car today, sell it, motherfucker, by Monday, goddamn shit. You feel what I'm saying? So shit, it was nothing. And then, too, I ain't had a license, so shit, fuck it, you know what I'm saying? Shit, license got suspended, goddamn it, when I was goddamn it 20. Hell yeah, license got suspended. I got my license at. Nah, I got my license at 20. Lost them bitches at 21. Got them bitches back at 31. Shit. Nigga. I was buying cars and selling my goddamn shit. I was a motherfucking goddamn shit constantly. Shit. Motherfuckers didn't understand. Shit. Me and my nigga, man, goddamn shit. I still my nigga, though. I still love my nigga. Me and my nigga, boy, we used to goddamn shit. We used to goddamn shit. Shit. I know, shit. Man, them niggas used to tear the city up. Shit, I'm just glad to see my kids ain't out here tearing the motherfucking city up. You know what I'm saying? Shit. Hell yeah, nigga. We tear the city up so much, goddamn shit. Shit. I can't even talk about it. That's another. That's the shit. We still got that shit. That's when we was kids. So kids these days got that shit. They about the same. We ain't had them big ass Drakes though. You know what I'm saying? Max, we had 22. Shit. Little pistol shoot. Shit. Ah. Yeah, there's a lot of goddamn shit. It's real in the field, man. Yeah. That's what we do. That's what we do. Made a grand in my bed, clothes, Paul. Brought to you today by being grateful for the things you got and you don't have. It's a blessing to have these thoughts. It's a blessing to wake up, period. So, to you and yours, from me and mine, aka, may the grand new bed clothes part, I would like to say thank you for watching this. Thank you for saying, walking with me, you know what I'm saying, with my jump off the pistols, you know what I'm saying, and shit, we go goddamn shit, but we got a lot to work, you know what I'm saying, blunt time, so shit, this is what it is, blunt time, we goddamn shit, made a grand in my bedclothes pod, like, subscribe, comment, all that shit, bell, all that shit, make sure it's notified you. So when she wanna do something, goddamn it, she'll notify you so you can check it out, you know what I'm saying? And if you don't like it, let me know, you know what I'm saying? I love to hear the tips and shit that I can give you, you know what I'm saying? Shit, I'm trying something new, shit, you know what I'm saying? I ain't got no motherfucking training in this motherfucking shit, me. This is a nigga just goddamn shit, bought some shit, put some shit together, got the goddamn shit, talking shit, seen the shit on YouTube and tried it, so shit, man, you know what I'm saying? Before you hate me, goddamn shit, give me some tips on what I can be better in, you know what I'm saying? If I'm better, if I'm the position that I'm better in, that you see, shit, let me know so I can goddamn shit connect that shit, man, and shit, man, and goddamn shit, man. is all peace and love, man. You know what I'm saying? Shit, made a grand in my bedclothes pie, man. Motherfucking grand in my motherfucking bedclothes. I was staying at the house on the 25th. Goddamn it, when I made that motherfucking song, I fucked around. I was making money out the motherfucking house. Bye. Made a grand in my motherfucking bedclothes. And goddamn it, shit. Wrote that shit down. And to this day, goddamn it, shit.